president has activated the island's Central Emergency Operations Center, responding to a 6.9 magnitude earthquake that hit the southeast corner of Taiwan earlier today. So far, rescue personnel and over 100 soldiers have been deployed in response.
And take a look at this video. Just wow. Into CNN, the earthquake causing the roof to collapse at this just renovated gymnasium. Looks like we saw someone run away.
Hey, Grandpa, you need anything?
Glass of water would be nice.
A lot of them running away in the nick of time. Yeah, no one was hurt. That's what we've been told. CNN's Will Ripley joining us now with more. So let's start with these pictures from that gymnasium. I mean, nobody was hurt. Wow.
Isn't that incredible, Amber and Boris, to see how frightening that must have been? You know, they're in there. They just renovated, as you said, the roof of this gymnasium. It looks sparkling brand new. And then you have the earthquake.
Thank you, sir.
0.9 magnitude quake after a 24-hour...
Such a lonely day, and it's mine, the most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day should be banned. It's a day that I can't stand.
Joining me now is the mayor of New York City, Democrat Eric Adams. Mr. Mayor, thanks so much for joining us. So more than 11,000 asylum seekers have passed through New York shelter system since May, including roughly 2,500 bused to New York from Texas. You have warned that New York is, quote, nearing its breaking point, and you've talked about maybe bringing cruise ships to temporarily shelter these migrants. What help do you need from President Biden and the federal government right now that you aren't already getting? And how much longer can New York continue without more resources?
Bo Jackson. You know, this is my favorite card of yours.
Let me see it. You know, they called him the Rifleman.
Yeah.
Because he could stand in the outfield and flat-footed throw it over 300 feet at home base. Not to mention, for that year, he also led the league in home runs. Mm. You can have it.
Seriously. Thank you.
Anytime, son.
How are you feeling today?
I feel a lot better today. It's gonna be a good day.
You want some coffee?
You know, that would be nice.
So, Pop?
What do you think's gonna happen in this place
when you pass?
You know, I don't know. I really haven't given it a whole lot of thought. Thank you.
Jennifer, how can I help you today?
Yes, I was hoping to speak with a loan officer, please.
Well, I'm a loan officer. If you'd like, we can go to my office.
Yes,
just this way.
Oh, okay, thank you. This is a family home. Thank you, Grandpa. I'll keep it that way.